As long as one lives, one unfailingly keeps re-hoping for that happiness of which one had lost hope. One keeps forgetting and disbelieving the harsh truth that had grown deeply rooted in one's mind. And the greatest, most total and continual disappointment does not resist the forces of nature, which go on resurrecting illusions and hopes.